got all this stuff on.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
What's up, guys? Me and Carter? Chip boy, he got chips all over him. And Dom and Lauren are headed to the tree lighting at Partridge Creek. It's a mall near our house. Yeah, it starts at like 7-ish, but like some of the events started already. We're a little late, but I'll see you guys when we get there. And yeah, what'd you say, Lauren? Shut up. Thank you. Hi vlog, we just got here. I don't know what this line is for, but we're not getting in it because it's super long.
We got Charlie,
we got Lauren, she's on the phone.
Come on, say hi.
Jeez. I don't think he's feeling it. Okay, stop, Charlie.
Charlie!
I know. I'm trying to be a YouTuber. But I have a Charlie that doesn't know how to behave, and a Lauren that doesn't know how to control Charlie, so. No, you're annoying. It was her idea to bring him. We know that he doesn't know how to behave when we're in public at all, but it's whatever. We're giving it a try, I guess. And my hands are cold, and it doesn't help that Charlie doesn't know how to behave around other human beings.
Somebody shut this baby up.
Please!
Baby shark. We don't act like that.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the part.
Hi vlog. I can't believe I missed I can't take it serious. I'm sorry. I can't believe I missed the entire freaking tree lighting. Like I literally just panned the phone down because I'm vlogging off my phone today because I didn't want to bring my camera out here. You know, like the lighting was bad and everything. So I was panning the camera down for 5 seconds to be on Charlie, who's acting crazy. Sorry. Girl, I was scared for my safety. That's a saying before that dog tried to attack my dog, but I literally missed the whole thing because I meant to pan down to Charlie for literally 5 seconds and it was lit. I just was so shook and it's so funny. Like I was mad a little bit for a minute, but it's funny. It's whatever. It is what it is. But we're headed home. Actually, we're headed back to the hospital to see my dad and we're gonna head home. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and the pretty, pretty lights. And I will see you guys. Oh, sorry, Charlie. Oh, I stepped on him. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye. Say bye, guys.
Dreaming about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you. What can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you. You know you're my thug, and I can't shake this habit. No, I've been down, baby. Baby, reminiscing. Baby, I'm missing. You wish it was different than what it was.
Hi vlog, I'm trying to whisper because I'm in a hospital, but I just got to see my dad. Of course, I told you guys he's in the hospital. I didn't film any of that because, you know, that's his personal like, situation, and just wanted to have some time with him, but got to see my dad. Now I'm headed home.
And it reeks and she she locked the windows and she locked them again.
I think Dominic is actually about to throw up, Lauren. I'm so
sorry. Lauren, for real. For real.
Lauren, open, unlock the window.
Disgusting,
bro. Oh, that fart literally smells like sewer water. Like, what is wrong with you?
It's just that stuff. I never smell my farts like that, like, honest to God.
It's Charlie, like, Charlie probably is about to pass up.
Okay. Say bye bye to the vlog.
I smell your farts all the time.
Say bye bye.
Never smell my farts.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Say bye bye. Bye bye. No, no, bye bye. No, bye-bye. Bye-bye, Carter.
Hi, guys. I'm finally home. My hair looks crazy because I had those earmuffs on. I look a little crazy and a little oily, but whatever. My food is in the microwave. I am starving. I literally barely ate today. I don't know why. Like, I just was doing stuff. And I'm ready to eat. I got some collard greens. I got some Famous Dave's corn muffins. Dominique, y'all. Dominique could cook, y'all. Every time I come on here eating, I feel like Keith Lee, but guys. I'm sorry, I'm greedy, but Dominique made some greens. Bussin. Our corn muffin. Already bit it. Got some chicken that she made. That's bussin too. I'm gonna shower, study a little bit. I'm gonna be out of here. It's been a good day. Let me stop eating and talking. That's so disgusting. It's been a good day. It's been a good vlog. Yeah.